try to get this country back. You know, it's not just for the truckers, but we support them. But it's for the entire country. It's actually for the entire world. Just, you know, if you want to make some decisions and do things on your own, then that's fine. But if people don't want to, then we should have the choice to choose. And freedom.
Well, I'm here because I'm already free, and all these people are free, and we're all coming together. Because right now, this is a time for coming together and not being standing apart.